Just one.
One more, I want to head down. One, two, there are three questions. So what we have to do is that from the panel, I request only one person to answer, and we have to do it fast because Vinita, how much time do you have? So that doesn't encourage me a lot. Okay, because I've got three questions to divide this time to 3 minutes per question. Ma'am, please start. Please direct the question.
Question is open. The thing is like this is very debatable topic on the whole. People who are not at all bothering to look into the negative side of all the things which lead to development, so called, because they are the part of this game, as sir says. And I really am proud to hear you. You are thinking on wider issues, wisdom, and not on commercial side. Because people involved in creating values, not the social values or the human values, they are for materialistic and monetary values. And so that is why they are just least bothered to listen to those people who are creative, who are value oriented, who are good, so called good spiritualists. Now the same thing holds in the family as well. The father, who is very commercial in nature, who follows fame, name, everything, he will not listen to what the child is going to inherit. You know, she was asking this kind of question. I am a professor myself, and I have been doing research on CSR and corporate governance. I have actually visited people, the social organization, ashrams, everything. And I have been looking after the value education cell in my college. I have visited poor families and my own families who are highly technocrat. Question is this, that how to deal with the insensitivity that follows from the development side, positive, not positive side, negative side.
So basically the question is, how do we deal with this?
How do you deal with the negative side, which appear to be positive side to the commercial people?
Right.
But it is basically the negative side in the society creating lot of rot, as he was saying, and how to deal with this kind of rot.
Yeah. Who wants to take it? I think you can take it. No, I'm not taking it.
I'll give you a short answer. One of the things that you instantly talked about is values, right? And the only way to instill values in another person, to my knowledge, is by living it yourself. There is no other way to instill values than living it yourself. As a parent, if you're concerned, as any other citizen, you're concerned about something, not doing something right, you have to stand, raise your voice, and do the right thing. If you do not, there's no point in our talking about any of these things. So please make sure that you're living the values yourself. You are sure what are the values which are important as a human being. That's what differentiates us from animals. The day we get it right, we'll be far better than what we are today. But believe me, we are much better than what our forefathers were. We are in a much better spot than that. So believe in that. And don't always get into the trap of looking at only the negative side of everything. We have to counter it. We have to be aware of it. But let's not also ignore the benefits of any other things that they have.
Next question. Can I? Yeah, you.